New at noon in Chesterfield County, police have arrested a man for a weekend shooting along the Midlothian Turnpike. 37-year-old Michael Dabney of Richmond is facing charges of attempted murder and malicious wounding in that late Friday incident. According to investigators, he opened fire on a woman inside a car on the Midlothian Turnpike near Johnston Willis Drive. That woman suffered what we're told are life-threatening injuries. Police say the suspect and the victim do know each other.